So this is how I sorted out my sync sound. What I've done was imported this file from LumaFusion, then I popped it into this sampler, split up all the sounds so that the waves were actually at their zero point, like this. So I could trigger them on the picture that I've seen and actually make them work. And this was the result of it, so I'll show you the film now. It's actually in sync, so it works. So here we go. Oh, hang on, I've just got a fast. You know, I'm gonna show you this bit. Plot. Ah, that's no bleeding good. Ah, fuck me.